Hey guys, here's Wonder TV. Lizzo has filed a lawsuit against three songwriters who claim they were not properly credited as co-writers on her hit song, Truth Hurts. The lawsuit obtained by Rolling Stone comes after brothers Justin and Jeremiah Raisen publicly claimed they were part of an April 2017 writing session with Lizzo that produced a demo. On Instagram, Justin Raisen claimed he and his brother were never properly credited for the song, and that their attempts to solve the matter were repeatedly shut down. Around the same time, another writer at the session, Justin Eves Rothman, also claimed that he was also uncredited as a songwriter. Along with filing the suit on Wednesday, Lizzo rebuffed the Raisen's claims on Twitter, saying, "The man who now claim a piece of Truth Hurts did not help me write any part of the song. They had nothing to do with the line or how I choose to sing it. There was no one in the room when I wrote Truth Hurts except me, Ricky Reed, and my tears." The suit, meanwhile, claims the Raisins did not collaborate with Lizzo or anyone else to create Truth Hurts, and says that they, their publishing company, and lawyer, previously withdrew any claim to Truth Hurts earlier this year. It also seeks a similar declaration that Truth Hurts doesn't infringe on any copyright owned by Rothman. As for Rothman, the suit alleges that since the commercial release of Truth Hurts in September 2017, he hadn't previously tried to stake a claim to the song until earlier this month. The suit claims that on October 14th, one day before the Raisins posted about the dispute on Instagram, Rothman filed his own formal demand, claiming he was one of the writers on the demo and seeking a 5% stake in the song. Like the Raisin's claim, Rothman's claim has no merit, the suit reads. Rothman did not write any part of the material in question. Lizzo is also seeking unspecified damages stemming from attorney's fees and other costs, ostensibly tied to revenue lost from being unable to license Truth Hurts to third parties in the middle of this dispute. Well, which side will you choose to stand? Tell us your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for your watching. See you next time.